Of Mercy. The Mission's latest album of moody, atmospheric, postmodern rock is called Carved in Sand. Will it follow the path to surprise commercial success taken last year by Love and Rockets? Just maybe, judging by the adoring turnout last week in New York, where the Mission UK wound up its latest U.S. tour.
There are millions of people in the city. We are just four of them. Four Yorkshire puddings.
Well, that's one way to describe this group of Englishmen in New York, but not their music. Songwriter Wayne Hussey plows some pretty heavy lyrical territory on the Mission's latest album, Carved in Sand, with songs based on myths, fables, legends, even John Steinbeck's classic Grapes of Wrath. But some Mission tunes do have more conventional inspiration, like the new single, Butterfly on a Wheel.
You're the candle flame that flickers delight, the brittle wings of a butterfly on a wheel.
It's a song that I wrote for a friend of mine that was involved in an ill-fated relationship. She knew it was bad for her, but it was still compulsive. And I just saw her fall to bits, and I was unable to help because the person she was involved with was also a very close friend of mine.
Speaking of failed relationships, after the first date of the band's North American tour, guitarist Simon Hinkler abruptly left the Mission due to growing creative friction with Hussey.
In terms of the morale of the band, Mick, Craig and myself, it's actually strengthened us, the bond between us, you know, because it would have been easy to say, well, what are we going to do? Let's all go home. You know, but instead we said, yes, we're going to carry on and do this.
So without missing a single date, the band replaced Hinkler with James Wolfenden, who had originally been hired just for this tour as a second guitarist. One thing the departed Hinkler will be missing out on is a band that enjoys a devoted Grateful Dead type of following.
A lot of the fans, particularly in Britain and Europe, that they travel around on tour with us, that they follow us around, so obviously you get to know them over a period of time. They end up being your friends, I suppose.
The Mission are, like, unlike other bands in the fact that they treat their fans like real people and not like, you know, they're not condescending to them and everything like that.
We heard they were coming to New York, so here we are.
What we're doing is quite a privileged thing, I think, and I think in years to come we'll look back at this and think that was quite possibly the best time of my life.
All right, the Mission UK. And that'll about do it for this.